We're clearly in the fog of war, fighting an invisible enemy. My advice is to stay connected, stay vigilant. It's natural to be fearful, to feel like you're not in control, but you have to have faith. You need to maintain your dedication to duty. Improvise, adapt, and overcome. We're seeing the nation rise to the challenge of this situation. We will overcome these challenging times.